What's up, YouTube? I'm Corey, and welcome to my channel, Let's Talk with Corey. But before we get into today's reaction video, wherever you are in the world today, I mean wherever you are in the world today, I really do hope you're having a great day. Hey, you know Iron Mike Tyson, probably the greatest boxer of our generation and time. Hey guys, check out how Mike Tyson becomes vulnerable and uncensored as he tells his story.
Check this out. That's all I ever studied. That's why I'm so feared. That's why they feared me when I was in the ring. I was an annihilator. That's all I was born for. And now those days are gone. It's empty. I'm nothing. I'm working on being the art of humbleness. Can you be with me? That's the reason why I'm crying, because I'm not that person no more. And I miss them. Because sometimes I feel like a bitch. Because I don't want that person to come out, because if he comes out, hell is coming with him.
Okay, guys, you saw the video. Leave a comment. Do you believe that Iron Mike is a different Mike Tyson than what he used to be when he was just murdering guys in the ring? Hey, remember, subscribe to my channel. Let's Talk with Corey. Let's Talk with Corey, y'all.